2.2 for the Raphael Nadal. Don't act like you're happy for me now.
All right, so I'm here with
Fifth.
All right, bro. So the question of the day is, what name a country in the United States?
There's no country in the United States.
All right, bro. Just spell zucchini.
You said zucchini?
Yeah.
Z-A zucchini. It's either Z-A or Z-E. Zucchini? Wait, zucchini?
Zucchini.
Oh, zucchini. Probably, I don't know, but I'm gonna spell it my way. Z-O. Zoo, Z-O-O, Kini. K-E-N-N-Y. Or you gonna spell like Z-O. I don't wanna spell zucchini. Matter of fact, I got you. Zucchini. Z-U-C-C-H-I-N-I.
Indeed.
Words.
All right, so I'm here with
Jaden.
All right, bro, so for the question of the day is, how many years is in a decade?
10.
Century.
100.
Millennium.
1,000.
Okay.
This motherfucker don't miss.
All right, so I'm here with LJ. All right, so the question of the day is, right? How old are you?
16.
All right, so let's say you was born 10 years ago. How old would you be?
I'd be... Wait, so rephrase the question again?
All right, so you 16, right?
Yeah.
All right, so if you was born 10 years ago, how old would you be?
I'd be 26.
Yo. Nah, if you was born 10 years ago, how old would you be? You was born 10 years ago.
I'd be 10.
Yeah. All right, so I'm here with
Britain. Here you know.
All right, so the question of the day is, right? So you're 16?
Yeah.
All right, so let's say you was born 10 years ago, right? How old would you be?
6.
Viewers, apologize, I'm continue.
Is it not 6? If you were born 10 years
ago. 16, right?
Bro.
If you were born 10 years ago, right? How old would you be?
6. Bro, end the video right now.
No, 6? Right now. Bro. No. It's not 6. It's not 6.
Is it 10?
Yeah, it's 10. Because if you were born 10 years ago.
Oh.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Okay.
All right, so I'm here with
Cho Ham. Go Ham. You know the vibes, nigga. Even my grandma know that.
All right, so question of the day is, right? So go ahead and spell zucchini for me.
I'm sorry?
Zucchini?
What?
Zucchini?
What about the zucchini?
Spell it. Go ahead, spell it.
Oh, you want me to spell it for you?
Yeah.
Zucchini, Z-U. K-K-I-N-E. Zucchini like bikini.
Nah. Right, we got another question for you though. So my boy, go ahead. You know, you could rap like.
Nah, yeah.
Yeah. So you could go ahead and freestyle for the camera.
Yeah. You don't got like a beat or nothing.
Nah, we ain't got no beat. Yeah, go.
Yo, fuck that. This off the top, acapella, no beat. AP a bitch and his girls.
All right, so I'm here with
DC, you know what it is.
All right, so the question of the day is, right, how old are you?
16.
All right, so if you was born 10 years ago, how old would you be?
10.
Shit, all right. All right, but spell zucchini.
You just got me fucked. Z-U.
Mm-hmm.
C.
Mm-hmm.
C.
Mm-hmm.
I N I.
Oh shit, you actually got it. I bet. You know how to rap?
Not at all.
You trying to freestyle for the camera?
Nah, but I'm gonna drop that shit, cause that's what I do.
Alright, so I'm here with
Mario.
Alright, bro, so the question of the day is, right, if you was born 10 years ago, how old would you be?
Wait, you said if I was born 10 years ago, how old would I be?
Yeah.
If I was born 10 years ago, it would be 2012, right?
Okay.
So I would be... I don't know, nigga. Like 10?
Yeah, you would be 10. Because if you were born 10 years ago, you'd be 10 years old. You know what I'm saying? I bet. So now spell zucchini.
Who?
Zucchini.
Zucchini? Yeah. Nigga, I don't know how to spell that shit.
Just try it.
Zucchini.
Yeah.
Z-E-U-N-K, nigga. Nigga, I don't know.
You know how to rap?
No.
You trying to freestyle for the camera, though?
Fuck no, nigga.
Come on, yo. Bro, just a little freestyle. Yeah,
nigga,
freestyle.
I don't rap, bro.
Nigga, just give us something.
Give us something, yo. Give us something.
All right, I got you.
Yeah.
Damn, get in that ass. You already know I'll fuck you in that ass. This nigga fag. Nah, don't run. Where you going, bro?
Keep going.
Let's hear it.
Bro,
all right,
but yeah, keep going.
All right, you need a beat. Hey, I'm gonna fuck real fast. Fuck your ass. Hit so hard, I'm in your ass. You already nah. Don't go there.
Lock his ass up.
All right, so I'm here with
Buka.
Alright, bro, so the question of the day is, right, you 17, right?
Hell no, I'm 18.
18, I bet. So let's say you was born 10 years ago, right? Uh-huh. How old would you be?
Nigga, 10. I'm not dumb, nigga.
The way that I dance, she like the way that I move, she like the way that I rock.
Alright, so I'm here with
Adrian Parker.
Alright, bro, so go ahead and spell zucchini for me.
Zucchini, damn, nigga. Alright, I think it's Z-U.
Mm-hmm.
Q-I.
And then the men says, and the men do, I don't take so, I don't take madness. I don't take far.
And I.
Is that
like
Q?
Q? It's the key, the zucchini sound like.
Yeah. It do sound like Q. Alright. So, like, my boy, you know how to rap, bro.
I'll spit some.
Yeah, you could spit.
All right. I'm swerving. Mm-hmm. I run my car into Troy's house and I blow up everybody in the house. And next time I see Troy Butler, he's a dead man. I don't care how close he is. I don't care what he's doing. I don't care how sad he's feeling that day. No. Chill. None of that. I don't know who that nigga is. I don't even know who. No, chill.
Baby, welcome to the party. Picture my thug. Give me lit.
Bust down only average, yeah, my opus average. It's my first time rapping it, I might go retarded shit. Belly.
Emmy.
I bet. So the question of the day is, right, you just turned 16 and all that and shit, right?
No. So, I turned 15.
Never mind.
Ooh, okay, 15. All right. So, let's say you was born 10 years ago. How old would you be?
Hey, 25.
If you were born 10 years ago.
25?
You were born 10 years ago.
If I was born 10 years ago? Oh! Wait, how old would I be today?
Yeah.
25.
Yo, you're not listening. If you was born.
Yeah.
10 years ago.
Okay.
What would your age be today?
Yo, that's crazy.
25. I don't know.
If you were born 10 years ago.
Oh, I thought you meant like this going back on from 2007.
All right, bet. So I'm here with
Ayana Kennedy.
All right, bet. So how old are y'all? Like 15?
I'm 16. I'm 15.
All right, bet. So let's say y'all was born 10 years ago, right? How old would y'all be?
What? What
did you say? If you was born 10 years ago, how old would you be?
I would be 25.
All right, so I'm editing this video right now, and bro,
I'm not understanding how y'all getting 25 and 26.
You were born 10 years ago, right? Like, you are you 15? Let's say you was born 10 years ago. How old would you be?
Like, oh, I'll be 10.
Yes. You got it right.
All right,
bet.
Yeah.
All right, now spell zucchini.
What?
Z-U-C-C-H-I-N-I.
All right, bro, so I'm here with
Malik.
All right, bro, so the question of the day is, right, you, what, 16?
Yeah.
All right, let's say you was born 10 years ago. How old would you be?
Nigga, I'd be fucking 4, nigga.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You joking, right? If you was born 10 years ago?
If I was born 10 years ago, nigga.
And you 16, how old would you be?
I'd be 7.5 and 4/4, bro.
What the fuck? All right, bro. That's all the questions I got for you. I'm done.
Nah,
all right, bet. Spell zucchini.
Zucchini. Carry the one, right?
What is he?
Z. Uh-huh. So, because that's when you, like, because the 26th letter of the alphabet,
yeah.
Right? And we live in Connecticut, and Connecticut was the,
Yeah.
Yeah, it was one of the 13 colonies, nigga. I don't know which one.
Yeah,
one of them.
All right.
Right? So you take that, uh-huh. And you get a U, because when you pronounce this nigga's name,
mm-hmm.
It sound like U.
Uh-huh.
Eunice.
Uh-huh.
Right? And then Kini.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Stop playing.
All right, so I'm here with
Brandon.
All right, so the question of the day is, right? You 17, 18? You 17?
Is 17, 18?
No, are you 17 or 18?
18.
All right, bet. So let's say you was born 10 years ago, right? How old would you be?
8.
Answer.
If I was born 10 years ago?
Yes, how old would you be?
If I was born 10 years ago?
Yeah.
10.
Exactly.
Right, I thought you meant. Oh, because you asked me.
Yeah.
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do. You'll be a dead son of a bitch, I tell you that.
All right, so I'm here with
Alyssa.
Okay, so the question of the day is, if you were born 10 years ago, how old would you be?
10.
Okay, so, I'm trying to think of a question. What's the nation's capital?
Washington, D.C.
What's the capital of New York?
Albany?
I don't even know that. All right, bet. So I'm here with?
Mo. All
right. So the question of the day is, right, you 16, right? All right, so let's say you were born 10 years ago. How old would you be?
If I was born 10 years ago, I'd be 10.
Okay. All right, bet. So, what's the capital of New York?
Since you was born in New York.
Buffalo.
Nah, it's not Buffalo.
Albany?
Yeah, it's
Albany. Right?
All right, so I'm here with
Rebecca.
Michaela.
All right, bet. So, the question of the day is, right, y'all what, 17, 18?
17.
All right, bet. So, let's say y'all was born 10 years ago, right? How old would y'all be?
10.
If you was born 10 years ago, how old would you be?
Wouldn't you be 7?
Don't tell her, no. Yo, nah. If you was born 10, you gotta listen to the question. If you was born 10 years ago, right?
Let's say
you.
10.
All right, yeah, you're right. All right, bet. Now, what's the capital of New York?
Albany.
What she said.
So, what else? What's the nation's capital?
DC.
I knew that.
The capital of Florida.
Right,
so I'm here with,